All right, this is a sad day in trucking. They shut down Highway 35 North in Faribault from a semi crash that you're going to see up here. Right now, two trucks are on fire. They have the whole highway shut down, but what happened here is one truck rear-ended another truck. Thoughts and prayers to this driver's family. So there is a truck inside that burning trailer, and that trailer of the Peterbilt has burnt down with a truck inside of it.